Once upon a time, a giant man with horns appeared in a distant village. The villagers welcomed him with joy, believing he brought blessings from the spirit world. However, as time went by, they began to fear him. Tormented by the villagers, he began to attack them. Until he came to be dubbed a demon. One of the village youths decided to make a stand. He gathered a multitude of golden stones, forging them into a blade that gleamed with an otherworldly light. With this mysterious blade, the invincible demon was cut down at last. The young champion who slayed the fiend entrusted the blade.
Live on, my child. Be strong.
Ah, you have gone big, have you not?
I just can't wait to see how our child turns out. All I know is that there will be no limit to their potential. I wonder, what kind of child do you think we'll be blessed with?
Well, there is no need to be anxious. I know they will make us proud.
All I want is for our child to grow up without knowing trouble or strife.
What? I pray that they will be a hero on the battlefield. If it's a girl, I'm sure she will be beautiful, just like you.
Well, we'll see. Grow up to be strong, won't you?
Yep. Thank you. help me! Please! Please! Is anyone in there? Is anyone there? Help! Please, I'm begging you! You have to help me! I know you're in there, please! Help me, you can't leave me here! Open the door! Open the door!
Should you seek comfort in your sorrow,